Next up is Thaddeus, who's taking a big risk to ensure he makes it to the next round.
Today, I am singing Katy Perry's Rise. I know a lot of people are like, why would you do that? But when you sing a song in front of an artist, you gotta kind of make him think like he's literally embodying why I wrote this song. So I want Katy to feel that way today. I wanted to be like, I did that song so that Thaddeus could sing it today. That is my goal, and I really feel like it's achievable.
Come on now.
I'm Thaddeus Johnson, and I'm trying not to be emotional because I'm singing Rise by Katy Perry, and I'm doing it because the part that I'm singing in the song has literally been my life.
So little faith, don't doubt it, don't doubt it, 'cause victory is in my veins. I know it, and I will not negotiate. I'll fight it and be transformed. Oh, when the fire's at my feet again, and the vultures they
you do my song better than I do my own song.
Don't doubt it. Victory is in your
face. That's all you want to hear from an artist. You know, to just feel validated.
That was amazing.
I'm just thankful. And I can say for the first time, I just feel like I gave my all in the performance.
But Thaddeus will have to wait until the end of the day to find out his fate.